Hello, welcome to the El Phone channel. Seeing no weather data error message on iPhone. Home screen weather widget not working after iOS 16.2 update. To solve this problem, maybe we can do something. Check these ways to fix this problem. Way 1. Reinstall widget. Long press the weather widget. Then tap delete the widget. After that, next, re-download from the Apple Store. Way 2. Force restart iPhone. This way can help you fix many small problem. You can try it. For iPhone 8 or later, press volume up, then volume down, then press and hold side button until you see the Apple logo on your iPhone screen. Just like this, if still abnormal, you can try the next way. Way 3. Use Alt Phone iOS System Repair. Alt Phone iOS System Repair is a powerful repair tool that can fix more than 150 phone problems. I suggest you try it. Now open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to Alt Phone iOS System Repair, and then click Start button. Here we click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done! It's so magical, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.